So, as we all know, there are pictures circulating the internet of females engaging men. And some brothers' comments be like, I don't see nothing wrong with it. Some dudes don't see nothing wrong with it. Some females don't see nothing wrong with it. I guess that's why they do it. Again, my video is open for discussions, okay? Say whatever you want to say. It's your opinion, and this is mine. If you feel like cussing me out, that's your business, though. I will respond. Sometimes ago, I used to, but I won't respond, you know? Because in order to be mean to somebody, you gotta be angry from the inside. And that's going to suffer you in the process because I'm gonna be chill, okay? Because I don't always read all the comments, anyways. But let me ask you, brothers, who think that it's okay for a female to get on her knees and ask him, will you marry me? What does that make you? Does that even make you? Do you even feel like a man? And then first of all, if you're gonna agree for your girl to engage you, I recommend that you go wear your skirt. You need to wear your skirt, put some weave on, get your makeup going, put some eyelashes on. You need to wear some bra, put some stuff in here to give yourself some boobs. You need to wear your stilettos, wear any kind of heels, get your clutch, get your nails done, put your jewelries on, and just drop the tone of your voice and sound like a hey. You gotta sound like a female. Because if your girl's gonna get on her knees and engage you, then you are a broad. Okay? You're a female. You're a chick. Okay? You're a chick. So for her to get on her knees and engage you, you need to play the role of the female. Because that's what it implies. Okay? It's supposed to be the other way around, but you want her to go get a ring and put it on your hand. And then let me ask you, what do you would do when she finish putting it on your hand? Why you will go to your guy friends and be like, yo, dude, she popped a big question, nigga. She popped a big question, nigga. You see my ring? Yeah, she asked me to marry her. Are you really gonna do that? Because that's what females do. Girl, he popped the question, guy. And we all be like, what? Tell me something. Oh, I'm so happy for you, girl. I'm so happy for you. That's what we do. So I don't see this. This is insane. But people gotta do what they feel like doing, whatever makes them happy. But a female engaging you, dude, no, don't do that. No. That's just wrong. That's just wrong. If you're not going to be walking around like this, why you gonna take a picture and put it on social media? She popped a big question. She popped a question, and I say yes. That seriously, come on now. It's not supposed to be that way. Any guy that's okay with his girl engaging him, hey, not me, I'll run away. Because right there, you're a freeloader. You're a freeloader to the point you want the girl to give you a ring. Then you probably want her to build you a house next. If you have babies with her, while she's taking care of the baby, you would be trying to put her on child support, all kinds of stuff. That is not manly at all for a female to engage you. She's engaging you, then you got issues. Something's wrong somewhere. I can see if it's a pair of homosexuals, males who's doing this. But if you're not going down that path, you should be engaging her, not the other way around.